अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। होप्स आल्सो फाइन, टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द ब्यूटी डिजाइनिंग आइडियाज अबाउट फ्लावर बुकेट्स। एक्चुअली अ फ्लावर बुकेट इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ द फ्लावर्स इन विच अ क्रिएटिव अरेंजमेंट। फ्लावर बुकेट्स कैन बी अरेंज फॉर द डेकोर ऑफ द होम और पब्लिक ऑफ बिल्डिंग्स और मे बी Handheld bouquets are classified by the several different popular shapes and styles, including the nosegay, kiss-cans, and the kiss-sidings bouquet. There are seven flowers that are commonly used in bouquets. Daffodils, due to the unmatched beauty of the daffodils flowers, they are highly preferred for making a bouquet. Second is roses. Roses is the most common flowers to be used in the creating bouquet. The third is the garbira. Garbira is a flower that is available in different colors. The fourth is orchid. Fifth is carnation. Sixth is peony. And seventh one is lily. The flower bouquet is the arrangement of the flowers. The word bouquets come from the old French. We can make the rose flower bouquets at our home by Minecraft and by the practical technique. But nowadays they are easily available in the market. We can buy it from market and we can hold it on any person's hand. I hope you like my video. Please do subscribe my YouTube channel and also press the bell icon for daily notification updates. Thanks for watching my video. Don't hesitate to ask any question. Inshallah, I am always available for you. Okay viewers, see you later in my next video. I pray Allah for your health and wealth. Also remember me in your prayers. Taking care of yourself. May God bless you always. Be happy. And thanks for watching.